If you like hot rods and vintage Detroit iron, you're gonna wanna stick around for this one. We're heading to Chatham for RetroFest. We're down here on King Street. A lot of nice cars here. Walk down this side as far as we can go, and then we'll turn around and come back on the other side so we can see the other cars. There we go. A busy corner up here.
What kind of cars do they have?
Yellow GR7.
Okay.
Orange and yellow.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
There's a game. Okay. I mean, it's just they never want to.
We have to cut out the sound for the music. Sorry about that. It was a nice truck. Really nice truck. It's really hard to get a good video, guys, with all the people. But we'll try to do our best. Look, it's Puddin' Fab Shop Blue. There's a nice truck.
Or any other.
a quick walk around. We're gonna go that far. We're just going.
We'll get a better look from the sidewalk. That is one big car.
What is going on about it?
Well, we're about halfway back right now. Gonna cross 5th Street. You're heading back towards our vehicle. But there's more on the other side of where we parked. We made our way to William Street. We're going to cross the road here and continue on.
Everything dies except the clock. So yeah. This wire directly to the back of the
your radio.
Mike, how are you? How are you?
The shifter doesn't make you well.
Swelled up again.
Oh yeah, they said Jimmy Hoffa might be back there.
Yeah,
they said his whole executive board is back
could
there.
Could be, man.
Not just Jimmy.
That's awesome. Put a lot of coolers in there. Oh, yeah.
I think we got some dirt cars up here. Let's go have a look at those. Well, that is going to do it for RetroFest 2023 in Chatham. That's a good time. I don't know if there was as many cars as last year. There were still quite a few cars. The weather was awesome. Some good-looking cars. And a lot of people, which kind of made it a little difficult to film, but we did the best we could. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. And if you would be so kind, hit that subscribe button while you're here. We'd love to have you along. We'll see you all in the next one. Later. Look, it's Puddin' Fab Shop Blue.